Ruia is one of the best colleges in Mumbai, not just in Mumbai, I would rather say it's in India. One reason for this is the teaching learning process over here. We give highest priority to teaching learning, and along with that we equally emphasize sports, co-curricular activities like NSS, NCC, as well as extracurricular activities. You will be surprised to know that we have in total 24 departments, approximately equal number of arts and science, and we have more than 30 associations which take care of every aspect of extracurricular activity which students may be interested in joining. What we believe in is holistic development of the student, and for that we have to provide enough opportunities in the college premises itself. So a student joins, say, in 11th standard or maybe at FYBA level. In 3 years or 5 years, depending upon his stay in college, we believe that there has to be a complete metamorphosis as far as student's personality is concerned. And our students definitely give that kind of feedback to us when they leave the college, that when they join the Ruia, what they were, and when they are leaving the Ruia, what they are. There is a sea change and, of course, positive change. And that makes our student love the institution the way they love their family, they love their home. In fact, Ruia is second home to them, and teachers are second parents to them. That's what I would consider the best part of Ruia, that people, sometimes when they are busy in activities, we literally have to push them out of the campus, now go home. And they are so eager to stay in the campus, be with the teachers, be with their friends. And this kind of warmth which they enjoy over here, along with various updated facilities which student expects in modern days to enjoy, that is the strength of our college. As far as science is concerned, we have most sophisticated laboratories. We have best of the library in the town, I would say one of the best if you want to sort of be a little humble. And besides that, we also take care of disadvantaged students in the society. We have a proper self-vision center where about 70 visually challenged students study every year. We have also sort of always taken care of little weaker students by conducting various remedial courses for such students. So any kind of student, once he or she enters the Ruia, it belongs to Ruia family. Yeah. So I would like to give some of the achievements the college has made in last so many years. College has been recognized by University Grants Commission as college with potential for excellence. It has been adjudged as the best college in 1 year by University of Mumbai. We are retaining the Guru Nanak Trophy, which is for overall championship in sports of the University of Mumbai for successively more than 7 years. Then we are also retaining the Cultural Trophy, which is overall cultural championship of University of Mumbai for last 6 years. Thank you.